former LAPD detective Mark Furman.
You don't think he went there to kill two people?
Monday's Oprah.
Monday at 4.
This holiday greeting brought to you by Our Lady of the Lake University.
Hello, I'm the portal. And in terms of tattoos, we're with the 36 on me in Basra, Iraq. We want to say hello to everyone in San Antonio, Ari, Nancy, and Matt. And Jared and Zachary. Happy holidays. We love you. We miss you.
A brief scare this afternoon at the U.S. Capitol. A plane approaching the nation's capital lost radio contact. Fighter jets were dispatched, and the House and Senate office buildings were evacuated. The Federal Aviation Administration says an airliner pilot inadvertently turned his radio to the wrong frequency.